Hello guys, Night Spectre here, bringing you some more live gameplay commentary over League of Legends, me being Nidalee. Don't know what that intro was about, I wanted to change it around and then, well, it went to the worse. So, I am supporting, but we have a dual mid lane, so I'm thinking that I'll be solo laning then. So, Doran's Ring it will be. I'll just go for the regular AP Nidalee. So, it's no support Nidalee, today it will be a solo Nidalee lane versus two. It's been a while since I've done that, but I have done those back in the past. They work out because you can level up really quickly, and if you can then land a javelin toss, and then if you are level 6, you could immediately initiate. Well, it's an invade, Mordekaiser. Goodbye. Well, they're happy. Though it's weird that they were quicker than us. Well, we had the dual mid lane who could guard each entrance with great ease. They opted not to. So we have a jungle Mordekaiser which doesn't work. Well, it does work jungle clearance wise, and because the jungle nowadays... Ooh, that was actually very dangerous what I did there. Minions have spawned. No, regardless. Actually, will I go for the steal, you guys? Will I go for it? Will I go for it? I will gopher! Oh no, that's not a gopher. You're not a gopher. You're not even a Trish. Ugh, it's a Sivir. Have fun with a fat Kale. Oh! I am going to support. Well, then I have the wrong... everything. So never mind what I just said, guys. It will be support Nidalee. I love challenging. That's not a word. Oh, Morde. We should have helped him, mate. We should have helped him. Oh, we're so terrible. Thresh, eat it. Whoa. That was a nice dodge he did there. Ow. And that one landed. Oh, my. Nope, nope. I'm too fast. I'm too fast. I'm too quick for you. In the bushes. That's the plus side on a level 1 grab. I hate it when they ward. And I honestly didn't expect that I would be supporting here. So I have not enough wards. Not enough anything really. Not even gold per 5. So this will be quite bad. Gotcha. But at least I'm not alone. You can't do that twice. Well, maybe you will, but not that short after each other. I am actually going to sit straight for this fight because I'll need to focus and commentate and focus, which is very hard to do. Trust me, I'm a ninja. I'm not. Nice. You got grabbed though. Oh, minion, you... no, you got barriered. Well, I can't do anything. The minion was blocking my path. He doesn't know where I am, but I am stuck. I am screwed! And I don't know where Kale is. Oof. Well, yeah, Yasuo, if you are playing with a support, Nidalee, don't do that. Well, they haven't gone back yet. I thought they were going for me. Nope, it's gonna miss. There's too many minions for me to actually go in, so I won't. Oh, oh, you could have gotten that one, actually. That one, that one. So yeah, it's not going too well. Look what I did with that minion. Awesome. Look what I did with that minion. Oh my. Ah, Mordekaiser. He's none the wiser. He's dead. With a D. So this game is going bloodily awful. It's a weird game though. So I don't even... Why did the minions go through there? They shouldn't. Just let me poke and when they're low we're going in, not before. Well, got a minion. Still a flash though. I'm going to need it, maybe. Nice job, Yasuo. Oh, I'm actually standing on a ward, aren't I? E to D. Huh. Phew. That actually went quite well. I'm out of mana. I'm out of muns. You could just go slice towards her. Well. Oh, well, he could still go for it. He's not going for it, though. Oh my, that was a hit on my screen. Birabat, Yasuo. I don't have the right support things, so I won't be able to support you. Which is bad. Because normally, of course, I would start with a Spellthief's Edge. And I'm still thinking of going for it. Because, well, I can't buy a Sidestone. Not that I would normally go Sidestone anyway, this is 800 gold, 880 even. So I can't do that, I can do this, alright. So sorry Yasuo, still no supporting item. Well, how fast can I be? Click! You didn't click, you missed everything. Well, he's gonna die anyway, so why am I even bothering going there? A lot of minions that I am going to miss, but it'll go to Yasuo. They shouldn't pull him in yet, it's too early. And he has to face the wind. The biggest fart in the world. Oh my, that was actually, yeah. Luckily he had a knock-up, but am I there yet? Well, I am now. Minion! Wasn't in range, but it might have been. Oh, he can shoot him. Great. Well, he's not really a shooting AD carry now, is he? Oof. Thank you, mate. I'll do this one. They're very far back, and I missed. Have a heal. Die! Nah, in between. Oh, he's already level 5? I'm not even level 5. Now I am. He disconnected. Yeah. Well, good guy Yasuo didn't go for it. The next time you shouldn't AFK, mate. Not whilst standing in a bush. Oh, nice. Die. Lo. Lo, 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 lo. The mappings on jeans, the bebop in the swirl. Oh, wait. Nice dodge, I suppose, but not too sure how she did that. She always goes to the right. Well, she did again, but she had a spell shield this time. And the bebop with the swag. Making me feel like I'm being whack. She hit the floor. Last thing I know, I bought a bungalow. Knock her up and she's dead. But I don't need to tell you, you're at... Ooh, I'm 6. Awesome. Nope. Yeah, Yasuo. That will miss. Nope, she will go straight towards it. I accidentally slipped. Ooh. I knew she was going to dodge to the left. Well, at least I thought she would, because... Oh my. Wukong. Going deep. Kale as well. I can't do anything about the kale, though. Can I? I can't. I will at least prevent her push. Nah, kale! Nerd. Yeah, gotcha, kale. She probably still have ult though, so it's too risky. Yasuo. Come on, baby. You can do it. Nice. Now I need to hurry, because he won't survive evil. Well, I'm here to farm everything Yashuo can farm. Well, he opted for it himself, and actually he succeeded in his goal. Eat it. And she did. Swag. Money. Why am I... No, minion. Ooh, I almost have enough for a needlessly large rot if I continue pushing like a madman. I want her to use her boomerang blade first. Then I can go in. There we go. I'm acting afraid, but actually... Oh my. Swag. Too much swag. Minions! Oh. Yasuo. Oh, that was almost a nice prediction there. But as Linkin Park said, in the end, it doesn't even matter. Linkin Park! Thank you, Linkin Park. I knew I could trust you. Oh, Kale spotted it. 12 o'clock. Oh. Oh my, I need to go. Sorry. Oh no, I failed! Oh, my country! Oh no! You bastards, you better kill her! Oh well, at least I'll have boots now. I always think I can jump over the trees, but you can't. I don't know why they changed it. Well, I don't even know why I think I could do in the past. I could have done it in... Nice. Still a Wukong though. But you're an egg. At least you have that for yourself. Oh, never mind. I heard you were dead. Well, I can buy wards. A lot of them. And you know, nah, I don't need health potions, I'm niddly. Health is for the weak. You saw what you did there. Oh, wait, that one true? I mean, through? Through. The box! It missed. Yar. I feel a little bit. I'm there, but I'm going for the kill first. No, she ran away! Ah. He knocked me back. Well, there's no kill. There's no kale here. Eat. No. Well, like, thank God I missed you then. I'm going to walk now, if you would excuse me. Oh, blue has just spawned, I think. We'll see. We'll see about that. Yes, indeed. Awesome. Mm-hmm. I want blue. They're being overly aggressive. That's why. Now, how fast can they do blue? Yeah, too fast, probably. Yep. Next time, this blue will be mine. Oh. Oh my. Now, you can... Yeah, no. Oh, did land. Big damage has been dealt. Ow, Yasuo. Oh, come on, wait. I mean, white. He's there. He's not. Well, someone had to be in there. White, come on, give it up. Yeah, I knew I would hit him. Too bad, yes. What now? Why are you pinging? I have full vision over there, except for this part. And there's no one there. He's not that eager with his ult. He had it. If you land your ult, we can kill them instantly. We are the Nidalee Yashuo comp. The new meta, mate. Meta, mate. Mit. Oh, there's a lot. Come back! Uh-huh. Oh, I thought it was a hit. Oh, While I'm out.
Peace.
Not too sure why they want to fight against the Yasuo that hard. Oh my. Well, that explains a little bit. Oh, there's a Kale. Hi, Kale. I thought she went through here. I had to go too quickly there. But that is a very bad Anivia if I've ever seen one. Not even using the Flash Frost correctly. Thank God they're all standing in her ult, though. Look at that bag go! Look at Winnie the Pooh. Sorry, I was a little bit high. Have I been that high the entire game? Well, I'll see it in post, probably, but my apologies if my audio is a little bit weird. Chibenga Namatishima wa. Blasting wand. It'll do for now. Killing spree for the bear, baby. His first 3 kills? Yeah. Well, aren't you lucky? Oh, they have a Rengar. Didn't even know. Who is their jungler? Oh yes, Wukong. That I didn't know. Or should have known. I'll assist you in killing the big guy. Because that's what supporters do. I'll ward dragon again and blue again. I suppose. I'm gonna ward it a little bit more though. You never know when an enemy might come. There we go, and then one more ward at the blue, and that'll be the end for me. They're going for Kale. The monkey is trying to prevent the death of Kale, but it didn't work. Now I will try and kill the monkey. The monkey must die. Well, I don't. They don't need me. A pity. I haven't seen bottom lane showing up yet. Well, they'll probably push bottom. Well, they should have. We are killing Rengar, and with we, I mean just Yasuo. That guy is... Sivir spotted 12 o'clock. Ah, it actually was 12 o'clock. Where did she go? Over there. Can I... Beautiful! Nope. I couldn't beautiful her. Ah, that's my favorite throwing spot. Eat it. Oh.
Monkey, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, monkey, that's not nice.
Well, Yasuo, the Flash will save you for now. Come on! Oh. There's an Anivia in the rear. Yeah, do you want to die?
Yeah, that's a lot of damage.
I missed. I was hoping that one minion would have gotten killed by the ult, but I had to dodge it in the end. Anivia, what are you doing anyway?
I'm farming!
Ooh, nice. Shot! Shot! She warded, she's going straight through there. No, she isn't. God damn it! She's quick on her feet, isn't she? Well, she warded here. Is she going to wait for me? No, she's not. She should be able to dodge this, though. Especially if she flashed for it. There is a Sivir approaching. Over here! No, she isn't. She went over. Did you honestly think you can get a Nidalee? Am I? Yeah, I know. I'm low on mana though, so I can't help you. I still have the urge to walk back when I throw a spear. Oh, almost a pathfinding error. Yeah, that's how you do it. You pull him there and make him reset all the time. That's how the pros do it. LCS and all that good stuff. Nice grab there. Not that it did anything. And all my wards have disappeared. Rengar spotted. I won't be able to do anything against him though. And he missed his ability. Where are... Oh, there they are. Nigero! He's dead. Oh, we can't save him there. Ah. Oh my god. What a sidestep that was from point blank. If you heard me clicking, well, Anivia, you're farming great, aren't you? You probably heard me clicking back there. It was, well, quite hard that I clicked. I thought I was able to go out of my kitty form and spear immediately, and that would have hit, but it didn't. Because I couldn't go out of my kitty form. Well, Anivia, just kill it. You're Anivia. Yeah, look at him. Tailing. But I should have gotten her anyway. I could have just flashed and took her down. I feel bad about that. I can't buy anything big though. So there's no point in me buying, I suppose. Could go for spell penetration. Are they building magic resistance? Because I don't think they are. No. So yeah, there's no point in me. I'm going to buy wards then. Shut down. And the pink. People are dying. Oh, and home guards. It's a bit of a waste. Because it'll make it so that I'll need even more time. That's what you get for not going support runes. You get starved, so... Well, this is just some gameplay footage, I suppose, and nothing more. Don't take this as a guide in any way. Even though it'll probably say so in the annotations, because I'm too lazy to change them. Oh, I missed. You wanna fight, punk? Do ya? You wanna fight? Well, I disappear in the darkness. Oi, punks! Fight! She almost got hit by that. Ah, well now it's wadded.
I got a minion!
How the hell did I dodge? Oh my, you have balls. Well, I can't move! There's a box around me! Yeah, she's dead. This time I knew she couldn't dodge it in time. Slow me down! Or eat a spear. See if I care. Oh man, looky here. I'm gonna get ya.
Gonna get ya, cause I'm a niddly. Can't run away from me. I'm a niddly. Ah, gonna get ya. Gonna get ya.
Dodge to the other side. Don't see that too often. Oh my, Wukong, you bastard. I knew he... Oh, he already got one? Well, you bastard. Are you really going to go all the way down, Anivia? Well, good luck, mate. It's a Wukong without any mana, so I should be able to take him down, but... Yeah, that's not the real... A Wukong? Oh. Is he recalling here? He's not. I'm failing everything.
Yay!
Oh my!
Anivia, no!
No, wait. They might be smart and go for a dragon, so I'm going to watch for that. They're not. They might go for me then instead. They don't even have blue. And, well, Yasuo. You do see him, don't you?
He's just walking.
Oh, they're going straight for a bear. Well then, we could go for that. Maybe we can't. We'll see. I'll at least make it seem like we're going for it. And well, Yasuo is dead. You can't kill him, mate. And now I need to run skadoodle, as they might say. Dude, flash, really? That's not nice. Well, that was a bad play on my part, but keep in mind that I finally have the money I deserved. Seriously, flash? Well, guys, I hope you like farming with two. Don't even know why you're doing this. Well, there is a Wukong approaching, so you could kill him. Well, guess who's the real one then? Well, that's a strong Mordekaiser. We're losing turrets by the minute though, but it's a strong Mordekaiser. To protect the world from devastation. Dives like those make me a sad panda. You and what army? No, they're nowhere near. Oh well, we're still managing, I suppose. Nice grab there. Savior carry! Well, no tower. Why do I try saving these people? And how did that auto attack come through? In the end, Mordekaiser might just... She doesn't... No, you don't use... I am an Anivia player, so it kind of hurts. But oh well, at least she's trying. But we are starting to lose our grip in this game. We are losing towers left to right. Volibear is going to die. Doesn't know it yet. And the bush saves his life. And he waited a little bit too long there. And, well, Wukong will kill him. But Anivia will kill Wukong. If she just uses her ultimate and... She doesn't know it yet, but the only thing you need to do with an Anivia on high level is Frostbite when your ult is up. And then they die. Oh, you're gonna kill my ward? Just like that? Well, there's a ward here. Didn't fought their ward. So that was bad play on my part then. Underestimating my enemy, they're going for Baron, boy. Baron or you. One of those two. Well, they might have gone for you. So yeah, we're getting too cocky or something. I don't know what we're doing. They are always with five, we are always with one, and we still continue to go into it. Me included. So, yeah, again, we're just farming. Farming away, even though we are in this game for 28 minutes. I'm 4-5. Alright, I need to step up my game. I'm no longer going to try and save my teammates. I'm going to play this like in Italy. Stay far back, throw spears, land them, and then run away. I am going to ward a little bit. They do have Baron, so I don't need to ward over there. Dudes, I don't know what you're playing, but... I hit someone? Wukong's ult is so strong in teamfights. Kale, back off. Well, it's fun that you're not focusing the AD carrier, but it's dangerous not doing so. Huh. But then, you saw it, now I played like in Italy. Though, we got them. We caught them off guard, killed Wukong, who still did his ult in the middle of our team, but Kayle wasn't there, she was zoned away from the other side, so she couldn't do anything. And now we got Kayle survived, really? Huh. Really? Yeah, it's on cooldown yet. I don't have a blue buff, mate, so my cooldowns aren't that high yet. Oh, thought I was human there. Well, I did hit Wukong. Instinct guides my steps. Yep, that's all I need. Vision and spears. My team isn't responding. They are really not responding. Dudes! They're going to push our tower if you don't do something about it. Oh, she flashed. Didn't even saw the flash animation. Finally, I can go and buy my needless guess not. Oh. Well, you guys were slower than me and I was still recalling, so yeah, they got in the way. So finally, I'm going to buy items. We lost all of our towers except for this one. They lost all of their towers except for that one. The only guy with Baroness Kale, who doesn't have flash for the next few minutes. So yeah, if we want to do something, it's better off now. Bottom lane is pushing again, dragon is up, Kale is going for the final tower, no one is responding, so yeah. She can one-shot me. She falls back, which is fine, I guess. I don't believe it, though. Don't believe it for a minute. So I'm going to ward here. Because no one will expect that ward. So, guys, we're still farming, I see. Yeah, I know he was there. So what? He's going straight back to base, probably. Don't have any more wards. Well, I found Kale. So she is not going to backdoor anyone. Oh, found a monkey. Found an entire enemy team, even. I don't need to be careful. Oh. Why does Anivia need to be careful of all people? Hey. So yeah, let the poke comp begin. Oh, you got the bear. Congratulations. And you got the box up. Oh my. That was a great ult. And we got Anivia, finally. I got the minion. Nice grab. There's nothing I could do. We had more people though, right? Oh, they all went back. So it was a 4v3, but because they were so low, I have 2 high cooldowns. Maybe I should go for a Morale and Omicron. I wanted to go for more armor penetration, but Morale and Omicron might be better. I'm pretty used to play a normal AP Nidalee because I don't have my support runes to have more cooldown reduction, and it's not working out because I'm not getting blue. Well, she's dead. And he's dead. And he will get away because he's a Wukong. But in the end, they made a big mistake there, I must say. Oh, nice, he used my ward there. What the? Okay, yeah, that's a waste of teleport then, I suppose. Oh, funny. It's always the case. If it's a new season, you get all sorts of people combined together, and it makes for interesting plays, maybe. You want these two? You can have them. Oh, Sivir spotted. She got away, though. And yeah, I'm stupid enough to not buy ward, so this will be hard. I do have my traps. Well, I should not have done that. Ah, flash. He should not have done that. I know where you are. Oh. Thresh almost got me there. And he went quicker than a Miami beach. Oh, Kale. I don't know why Yasuo used his ult in that manner, though. What? Oh! Well, that was a complete coincidence. And you died quicker than a raspberry schnapps. Blind spear did not land on the civet. You are standing on a ward, but I guess it doesn't matter all that much. Yeah, I got the bear. She's going to use her spell shield. Minions are going to block it! No! Yes! Whew! Ah. So then, you wanna fight, monkey? I don't know if the timing was perfect for that. I got a minion. They can't see us walking, so I'll walk through there so that... Oh, crappy bappy. Eat a spear. Oh, nicely dodged. I'm still not too certain whether or not this is the right time for it. He should face the wind over here so that he can't grab in. Alright, nice. No! Well, I need to continue running. I did land a spear though, so that'll do. Be right back. You got the Baron, which is great. So yeah, it was a good call. It was a- oh no, don't. No, I can't help them. Don't know why they're going in, but they will die. They will die because of that. Well, Yasuo got some kills out of it. I did say it in chat. And we aced him! Ha! The power of Yasuo. Did not expect them to win that fight, to be honest. They were down two men. The enemies were down two men as well. Two men's. Yeah, the plural of men is men's. Min. Doesn't matter about her art. He dares. Hmm. 4 seconds for my flash. Yeah, that was stupid on my part. There goes my Baron buff. My new gained powers. Didn't expect the Wukong there. They were both stealth rushing me. My god. Is that such a hard word to say, Night Spectre? Apparently so. Apparently so. Ugh, my back is killing me. The mic is way too close to my face, so I have to contort my back in a weird way. I'll fix it next game, though. Oh, it's killing me. Wukong is running away and gets knocked up, and then Yasuo to the face. Mordekaiser is so strong right now. Of course, Mordekaiser in the end is just incredible. It has so much sustain, so much regeneration. He even has double... he has the only spell vamp items in the game now. No wait, that's not even spell vamp anymore, or is it? Ugh. Can't see it anymore. But let's do our final push and be done with it. Don't initiate to... be there in 5. It'll take me about 30 seconds to get to there. So don't get caught, whatever you do. Should have already gotten it. Yes, you do. They're going to initiate, apparently. Or get initiated on. Well, that's a ward that won't be of any use. Not to sh- They're going for Anivia. What? Why is she moving like this? Look what's happening to a team now. You are the carry for your team, Kale. You should not be trying to zone someone. There you go. Go back to your base now. There was someone here as well.
Flippy!
And he's dead. And you can die too. And my spear already disappeared. And that's the final guy. No, why am I taking the tower? I'm the squishiest one of them all. Superman! Well, he just got executed. Well, my spears are landing, but the regen of the tower is still. He has a lot of regen. Yeah, gotcha! Meow! So that was a nice finish. Chichi. It was a nice game, but I made too many mistakes, to be honest. Then again, commentating whilst playing is a little bit harder than just not commentating at all. But I do hope you enjoyed it nevertheless. It's not really a guide because I thought I was going to solo lane at the beginning. And so, if you want to play support in Italy, don't do it like that because you'll get starved. You don't have the gold regeneration, you do need to support masteries if you want to support as in Italy. The damage is fun, but you need the gold to 5. And the experience boost and all that good stuff you get from the utility mastery page. So, I will see you next time. Whatever it is, I'll do. whenever it is, I'll do it. So thank you for watching, and goodbye.